Brazil's cattle country, home to some of the world's best beef and some of the world's worst labor exploitation.
This is one of the worst cases I've seen.
CNN's Shasta Darlington rides along with anti-trafficking police, trying to stop slave-like labor conditions deep in the Amazon.
Nobody deserves this. Only rats can sleep in a place like this.
The CNN Freedom Project starts Monday on CNN.